I would wear my markers as jewelry. My favorite was the connector pen bracelet. The best part was that I was always prepared with my connector pens around my wrist when I needed them.
When I was in primary school, I drew the best robot for Faber-Castell drawing competition. I had my picture in the newspaper, won the hugest set of connector pens, and even some for my class too. I used the pens for years and became the most popular kid in school.